Hey guys, I'm sorry to let you know, but I might have to get rid of this Glock because it's been acting pretty sus lately.
Hey, yo!